I painted this whole bedroom in less than 15 minutes.
This is without taping and using these tools that I'm about to share.
Now, this is my first go around painting a house, and every time I would do it on the roller and the paintbrush, and it would take me weeks on end just to get it done by myself. When someone says that if you have the right tools, it makes the job easier, they were definitely right.
I had never used a spray paint machine before, but honestly, after the first time you use it, it's really not that difficult.
I think it took me longer to set up the machine than it did to paint out this whole room.
Now, generally painting with a spray paint machine, you need to tape off all doors and windows, but I just didn't have the patience for that.
So I decided to go out and buy this giant spatula that made the job so much easier.
As you can see, I used it to cut around doors, the windows, the baseboards, the whole thing.
All you have to do is hold the guard up and make sure that you're spraying at an angle so you don't get it on the stuff that isn't supposed to be painted.
Honestly, if I could figure it out, I'm sure you can too, and I will definitely say I don't think I can see myself going back to a roller.
But let me know in the comments, do you guys prefer a spray gun or a roller?